put the background picture on there too. What's up? Give me a second. Throw that all the way in the background. I think that's better. Put some color on here that way it ain't so dark. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Moon Scars, one of my Halloween special games that I hope to beat before the day is over with. Very Souls-esque, but I am kind of sad to inform you guys that I did go ahead a little bit, and I made it to the Great Bridge, which is like the place right after the Hollow. As you can tell on the little screen right there, going upward is going to send you over, and it will send you to the next area. I think I'm near the next boss. I already activated this mirror, and I got something. It's like a spear. Supposedly you're supposed to stagger or something like that. I don't know, but I don't even remember what the hell it did, and I lost all my little upgrades that I had, which was like bonus. This, that, and the third. So, yeah. We finna head to this next one. I think a little girl was over here. I don't know if she's supposed to be the next merchant in the mirror world or this another boss. You recognize me, damned eyes. You are a real child in this place. You should remember I'm a delinquent. A delinquent. We used to play together in the castle. Sorry, Delinka, but I don't remember you. Well, I missed your company so much, Lady Irma. We should play again. Give me your hand, and I have something for you. You will love this thing. Okay, it reduces damage from perceived spikes. Oh, wow. Me hide in the castle you seek, and don't go asking gargoyles. It's cheating. So what if I go ask the gargoyles? Then what? Okay, a memory of a person was strange. Okay, whatever. If I want to go ask the gargoyles, well, shit. Let's replace that. We're not running into any things. That clay template thing don't really mean nothing. I switched my witchery. I ended up getting this seismic explosion. Instead, I had the little, the little dart that shot out. So, the explosion thing, we're gonna run with that. Get a little goofy ass on. Let's go miss that little pussy up there. Oh, shit. They're not giving me nothing for. Damn, they give me build up. Fuck it, I'll take the heal. Take the cure. Oh, that's right, I had bonus ichor, and I lost that shit. Damn. Oh, shit. Get your ass in that spike wall. That we got a big guy over here. Ooh. Chomp chop. And that right there. That's how you dice it. Ooh. Fuck you. Give me that Gwen. I'm gonna get my payback. Tell me, set it and forget it. Alright. Alright, so. We did that. Ain't this that dude that we beat? Loyal? Or'd you die by my hand? That walking piece of clay? Disgusting. Do we really look alike? Of course we do. It is as if I see myself in a lake surface. For all the strength and armor we have in deep waters drown helplessly. Don't try arguing, Irma. Just cannot help thinking that when I see it. Hold up. I might as well do this. Y'all been supporting me kind of heavy. Let me see something real quick. I don't know why this thing taking long to load up. Swearing, boy, why this thing keep going so damn slow? Thank you. Alright. So I'm gonna do this real quick. Hold up. Give me 1 second. We finna update this. I can do that. Move this down a little bit. Hold on 1 second, guys. Support if you want. Do it like that. There we go. For anybody that gives a damn to, I just throw it up there just cause. I mean, you never know. So first thing we're gonna do is gonna expand this. Bye bye. Shrink this down. A boom. Get this over here. You know, let me shrink that down just a little bit more. I gotta get the text down. Let's put it down to like what 20? Let's say 20. All right. Might as well just throw the PayPal up there too. Shit. Might as well. Oh, let's see where the love at. We'll stand through this. Turn that down there. There we go. So we're gonna extend this right here. Hold on. Just doing this for the people that care to. Yeah. So for the people that wanted to support, you can do it right there. You don't have to, but those that want to show some love, there you go, do it. I bet one day Zoran won't need us anymore with this murder circus of puppets. Nah, letting his envy get the best of me. Let's watch the others' backs before that happens. Okay. camera. Ah. Memory, human envy. A memory of a human envy embodied in stranger, in a strange sort of matter, reminds Irma of lost feelings, something terribly confusing. Okay, so we in here now. Ooh, hold on. Well, there she is. We gotta get up in there, though. That's a trap, but, you know. Man, the more you run, the more I come. Oh, wait, pause. The more you run, the more I come. That was crazy. Combo. We gotta find a way to get to the bottom, though. We've already seen your kind, Irma. Huh, have you? Your comrades, brave, Claiborne, Pristines, all in the search of their maker. Yet none of them reached him. They're going astray too soon. Some of them were caught by their own question, others by human trickery. Like Chokron, the poor fool you slayed. You know nothing about this. Hush. In the end, the vile moon feasts on pristine glands. I don't care. I have nothing to do with betrayers like Chokron. Whatever you say. The sculptor is waiting for you in the castle apex, Gray. Now go. Oh, hello. So technically speaking, I didn't ask the gargoyles for help. I know I like this grim place even in its better days, but you know, before the Claiborne Rebellion, the sculptor's coup. As one of the royal midwives, I delivered a baby of Princess Yadwiga. Years ago. Poor thing. Shoot, they say things like Aquatina is bad. Yadwiga, boy, woo. That's a name you don't want. Poor thing stopped to breathe soon after birth. Oh, so it was a stillborn. Well, not a stillborn, but it was a... It didn't last long. I know it's a name for it, but I can't remember. But in these days, one can hear a baby's crying coming from the gynecium. It makes my ichor pulsate. Okay. Increases the damage of next attack after a killing blow. Increases the cost of witchery by 108. I want to get that one, but I don't want to. I need at least 5. How many I have right now? I got 5. I got 5 glands. Do I have enough dust powder? Oh, now I'm gonna need 12. Yeah. So fair. Well, let's just go ahead and get that, cause I feel like I'm gonna end up putting myself in a position where I'm going to end up losing it. And we got to fight our fucking... Damn. We have to fight our clay doppelganger. Healing trance gem bone stone. Expensive as hell, bro. I'm going to... You at? Let's go. You have what is mine. I owe you nothing. You feel worthy of outliving others. New body is a step forward, a promise of success. Shut your trap and hold the blade. I won't let you surpass me. Fuck you. Them apples. Of course, we gotta go back now. Hex. Oh, that gave me bonus ichor. That's what it did. It makes enemies slower. I feel like I'm gonna want this. Hexed enemies receive damage over time. Mm-hmm. It has a hex buildup. Okay. This is quick. I like this. Gives me bonus ichor, though. Definitely want that. So we got that back. Precision, no, that's the one I want. I feel like I'm gonna hate this next boss. Give me that. Shout out to all people that joined the room. Now, how the hell am I supposed to? We still gotta go get that little girl that's in the, what you call him? Well, fuck you. Build up effect, duration of build up, healing power, critical chance, because we want to do more damage. Where do you think you're going? I wonder, hold on. Oh, I can, okay. So if I jump forward, I can get that. Gangsta. This taking us to a boss room. But I gotta get that. It's two things I gotta get. I gotta go get that little thing from that cat that's at the bottom, and I gotta free that little girl. I knew it was a bomb. Oh, god damn it. So now I gotta watch out for spikes. Lord. damage dealt personally increase. Permanently increase. Yaga. So I needed that. We gotta get down there to that little girl, because she's... Oh, they're not letting me go up there. It looked like something followed me a little bit, but... Be careful. I want to learn stalagmite, but I probably need something else. Well, mistress, please. Discover a new weapons, a new special. Okay, a new special weapon. We don't want that. We good. Witchery calls -7. Knock, knock. You can blow yourself up. Where you at, bitch? Yaga. Okay. Witchery calls -. What's this? Milk vessel castle. Suspicious milk is still warm. Even Great Armor doesn't dare taste it, but someone may. So I got suspicious milk. Tell you what, that's not milk. You can guess what it is. I'm not gonna tell you though. It's not milk though. Oh shit. Okay, so that's a switch. Ooh, definitely gotta activate this one. Misha Pushy. Why is this? Oh, I gotta talk to him first? Everything is started in the castle zone. The royal order of the Claiborne. Ooh, my stomach bites and gnaws at me from the inside. So much pain, Zorn. Why have you done that to me? Feed the cat with milk? Okay. Ooh. Very getting this cherished. Sometimes I wish you spoke to me directly. Return home, Zorn. I am too old and too tired to wander all night. Okay. So can we go in the... Okay. Bet. Oh, so we ain't gotta fight that thing no more. Good. At least not for now. Anna. You know what? I almost got enough to, Wow, she was still alive. As long as I'm running into no bosses, I ain't got no problem. What the hell? Oh, he die and he blow himself up. Try to sneak up on me. I ain't gonna sneak up on me. Fuck is wrong with you? Fuck is wrong with the year? Okay, I got enough to go back to the... If I go back to the mirror now, I'll be good. Because I just need to... Yeah. Like, if I go back to the mirror now, I'll be in a good spot. Because now I got the 8,000 that I need to get that stuff. Or to get that ability. Maximum Icker, finally. I ain't gotta worry about using my... Whatchamacallit. And you know what I wish they had? I kinda wish they had... a way for you to, like, look down. I'm like, ooh, hello. Crack. Okay. Power cure. Yeah, there go the little girl. I found you. Now give me my stuff. You found me. You know what's good with playing hide and seek, Lady Llama? Please tell me, Akindla, when you hide, there's a chance you disappear forever. Those words are too dreadful for a little girl. You know what? I'll visit your secret place. Will you let me in? Oh, the workshop? Of course. Please come. See you there. Opens the hall. Okay, so she got the door. So it's a good thing I got there. So that's over with. Projectile. It decreases damage taken from all projectiles. Good. Oh, damn. So, what if I would have died right there? I ain't gonna lie, I would have been kind of hot. Oh, okay, there's a mirror right there. Shop. We have enough. Partially returns receive damage back to full. Okay, so this is good. Increases special. Successful parries restore a portion of health. I'll take this one because I'm going to be doing some parries. So, we got reduces damage received from spikes, increases critical damage, dashing through enemies. Okay, let's put on that. Let's get up here and open up this gate. All right, little girl armor, what the hell you got? How did you learn about this place? Kitty told me. We played a lot since you left. Turns out, Etzelag is not that useless. Very kind, sort of. He's purring, is so cute. Sometimes he's sad, he was in great pain. Please let Aaron be kind. Cheer him up somehow, will you? Well, I gave him milk, so he can't be too damn sad. We'll speak to your savior, kitten. You'll enjoy the company. Oh, you know what? I don't have enough. Ick. I wanted to get the stalagmite, but I do not have enough of that. I wanted to get the stalagmite, I ain't got enough for it. I ain't got enough for the simple stuff. The spike shoots a storm projectile. We do not want that simple shit. I got four glands. What can it do for me? Can't do shit. Oh, going back. Cancel. Alright, so now, let's see. There's a doorway over there. Either I can go all the way down to the bottom, which might take me to a boss room, or go up top. Which one y'all think is worth it? Bottom or the top? I Let's go with the bottom. Oh, we did come down. Oh, shit. Should be on our way to the next boss room if we're not there already. Got another gland. What the hell was that? Oh, shit. So we got us another. Damn, so we gotta face this doppelganger again. At least we saved though, so we must be in the boss area. Oh, I know you lying. Shit back. The fuck? I get Hex, Pierce, I get extra health. Cripple, I get. Give me Cripple. I'll take the Icker. Alas, abandoned with unfinished. Help, razors, and need a rope. His limbs are missing. What if I assemble him? Quite well. Here we go. Quite low sheet. Spell cost reduction. abandoned. No penalty on death. Moon hunger doesn't come, and Gray keeps all her bone powder. So that's just one solid emblem. Oh, that's adding on to that. Of course it wouldn't be permanent. You know, that would be broken. Damn it. Where the hell are they? Hey, Humpty Dumpty, we're gonna put you back together. Critical chance. Let's go with a critical chance. More damage. This will take us up to Sir Pussy. Whoa, shit. Take us down, Chuck. This is taking us around. So now we can go. Let me see. We can go back here. That'll probably drop us. From right here? Nope. I need to see what's right here, because I'll probably end up... You know what? I can just get back there from right here. What the hell am I doing? Really? Why the hell is it doing that? What the hell that was? Knock, knock. It is taking us down. Spike menu, cure, because I damn sure need them heals. Discover area, lower castle, so we there. I'm mad I ran right into that. And there's the cat. Whoa, shit. What a love when that happens. I'm just gonna climb my black ass up here. In this case, gray. Maximum Ichor increase again. Damn, so that means we gotta fight this damn thing again. Or do we? Because we might not have to. We got 8,000. Ooh, you know what? We can get the stalagmite now. This is the one we're going for right here, the vortex. That one seems broken as hell. Assemble two corpses, nah. Spawns, fighting against enemies. I wanna get this, cause this seemed like that's where it's at. I don't even like this. How about that? All that ick. That's what we want. Her hunger makes enemies tougher to slay, yet increases the bone powder rewards. You know what? They're not tough right now. They're not that tough. We'll leave it as is. Map. You know what? No, we're gonna go back up. Cause we gotta go down here. I'm mad. That was not supposed to happen. Take that. Mad as hell. What was supposed to happen? annoying as hell, dude. I could have been right next to a damn. I hate that. All right, whatever. We're gonna have to run for it, cause I am not. You know what? Let me. Before I think of anything else. Let me get armor sees less damage. Yeah, cause I ain't parrying like I'm supposed to anyway. Where the map at? Damn, I'm far away from where I'm supposed to be. So, as much as I like that, it's not helping. So, I need to put that back on. All my shit because of that, man. Damn. No one ain't putting that damn gland on. I don't even care, bro. I don't even care about getting that last little bit of my bones, whatever. Bone powder, don't even matter. It wasn't anything worth getting. It's like going down. I will put on my spike reduction. Increases critical damage. Dashing through enemies. I'll take the damage of. Supposed to. Okay, gotta be a way around. Must be a way around up top. No, that's that little way. It's not working. So how the hell am I supposed to do? Only other thing I could think to do is go back up and go through here, but I think that's the. I don't know. We can try it, I guess. Ain't like anything else is working. Oh, look at this, we got a Joker. Taking us back around, or man, he took us underground. I think we. It's not the room that I thought I was going to. So we went there, we went there, we went there. Unless there's another little hidden place that I don't know about. Maybe we can go down right there, see what's up. We didn't get down here before. Since we got jumped. Open your wicked ass up. Oh, curious guest. Savie, milady. We are what, Yadwiga, but you may call us your princess, for we are the only legit ruler of this land. I need to reach Castle Apex, princess. That is a hair and flesh. This meat piece, our head aches terribly, terribly. It almost killed us when it was inside, gnawing at our wounds, sucking on our blood. Cursed be the day when it returned in clay. It would be better off dead if it was born. So this crying doesn't belong to the child, another flesh-eating monster howling in its den. Keen ear for a blade maiden. We, princess, want to silence it. Cradle King. Key to a royal infant's cradle. Located to the west from princess. Okay. Thank God. Aw, oh, damn, we gotta fight that damn thing again. Oh, she look hurt. Mistress is fierce. We're back safe and fierce. She leaves scars on our land on us. These scars are visible to unaided eye, but sister, they're unbearable. Clayborn suffer from them even more than us humans. The only way to please her is to heal these scars, is to provide generous feasts she would partake. For she accepts only sacrifice, sister. Remember that. What are you telling me for? I don't guess I don't have what I need to get rid of that just yet. Piece of shit, let's go, because I don't even want to have to fight that thing, but you know what? I didn't even want to fight it. Doppelganger defeated. None raises up Icar. Level 2 hammer stun. No, I'm going to keep with her. I'm rushing, that's all it is. Clay Flesh, you're always walking around asking yourself what the difference was. If claw from above, sculpted humans from matter, matters a world of the world, you're no different from Clayborns, yet you are so different. Clay is the new prison. I remember you saying this out loud. The other day, you said clay was just a tool. Either way, I'm falling apart, so am I just a tool left to rust in your shed? Will she grant me my death? Of the East. It killed me, but whatever. Guess I ain't learned the skill to get rid of that yet. Don't let me do it once. Almost had it. Anything that can push his foes further, charge. Save this. Silence the little monster, and we share our knowledge with you. It's been long since we enjoyed an attentive guest. How the hell am I supposed to get past the little things? Boss. I could have sworn she said it was to the west. That's going east. Do I have one of these that was silent? Confused, I don't know the damn thing attack pattern. Why do I keep falling for that shit, bro? Oh, time to go back here. I need to see something. I got 12 of these. What can I get? Good enough. Let's see what I got. Projectiles are our main problem. I didn't take care of that fucking projectile user up there. That was the one that was giving me trouble. I had no way to get to him. Everything was good up until that point. Thank you. There gotta be a way I can. What do I have that can? Maybe this? And it's a projectile I can get to. Like, the boss is easy. It's just avoiding them damn projectiles up top. Once I get the projectiles out the way, we good. I mean, as long as I can keep dodging that the projectiles, I'm good. Healing power most definitely. Damn it, bro. So there's no way for me to take out that damn thing. It has no lifeline. Oh, I know you lying. All he was doing was just chomping and running. I couldn't outrun him doing that. That kind of pissed me off a little bit, bro. Got her. Now we get the, I guess we get the, in a sense, we got an achievement. Flesh wall incision unlocked. Now Grey Armor can access areas gated by flesh walls. The silence. So Serene's aura. I just remembered my little sister. She perished during the children pestilence with others. The darkest night, everyone remembered well, drunk and tired alike, and all well, and all wept. Wow, I'm completely tongue-tied that. I sometimes wondered if any woman on this barren earth could ever conceive after that. I barely remember her laugh, and now, and how mother just could not help laughing as well, even when all was gloom. Maybe it was so bad the war erased most of these memories. You know, I could never understand why Royal Council prohibited children burials. We could not even grieve proper. They took every single body, blades at the ready. Now I see why you stood behind all this, didn't you? It was your grand plan on the log. Did you err, Zoran? Did you err? Damn. Kind of talking a lot. I don't know how I feel about that dialogue. That boss was slightly, the other boss was more difficult than this. Sounds good, though. Or to kill your baby. What's the plans? Your princess will hereby grant you this gift, for you spared us from the torments of unwanted child returned as Clayborn Abomination. Returns all received damage back to foes. Oh, damn. Bone stone is nothing else than bone power. Okay. You're traveling to Castle Apex, where Zoran the Usurper resides, am I right? But his abominations block the way. He won't let you in as easily. Of course, I need to look elsewhere. Your old comrade Wanda resides in the valley beneath the castle. She may help you reach the Apex. Head downwards if you wish to see her. Okay. So was that a permanent one? Of course it wasn't. I'm gonna hold on to that. Poor thing left all alone in that cold cradle of stone. But I have something to tell you, lady. It is very important. Be swift, I beg you. I've seen your friend, Lady Wanda. She's worried and sick about you. Wanda, where'd she go? She was very nice to me. Please, Lady Irma, be kind to her to the depths. Hey, we could probably get that vortex now. Hey, we got the vortex now. Oh, damn. It takes up a lot. I would have to get one hell of a reduction on my abilities. To 1 hour 40 some minutes in.